I wrote this song when I was living in an attic in Buffalo. And I was like, and yeah, I still remember, I mean, this may sound kind of weird, but like, just always having this kind of feeling, because I grew up in a house full of sisters. But when you're the only boy in the house, and all you have is sisters, it's awesome. And when you're the youngest one, okay? You're always just a little, you'll never be as close to them as they are to each other. So you start to feel a little separated. And I swear to God, I think that I decided I wanted to write songs and be with people so I could connect. So I hope that we get to connect tonight, okay? And you're gonna have to text me 40 times before I reply. But it's nothing personal, it really is. I'm just so fucking unreliable. A little bit of a narcissist. And, you know, let's face it, I got my head up my ass. So far, I just might disappear. Me by, I still can't turn away. Cause all the dreams you never thought you'd lose, tossed along your way. And the letters that you never meant to send, lost and thrown away. Thank you. think about you all the time, and I don't need to say. It's lonely where you are, come back down, now I'm telling you.